Guys, I'm gonna show you first the outside of the resort. Here's the resort. Until there, it's a big kind of resort. And also there, yeah. Hi guys! Welcome to Edward Resort! I'm here with Becca Phil. And for today's video, I'm gonna show you the resort. And I'm here outside. And tara! I'm gonna show
you. Hi guys! Let's go inside. This is the entrance. It's the door. Welcome to Edward Resort. This is better than before. I show you the Nardin Resort. Now it's better because it's big. As you can see, right? Ganda. Entrance pa lang. You see. This is the first door. This door, if you open it, you can see already the swimming pool. But I can't open it there because they are there. This way to going to kitchen. Tumahan niyo po ako, guys. Ituturo ko po kayo. Family day po nila. Ito po yung pintuan. Ayan po yung harap niya. Ayan. Guys, pasok po tayo. Yeah, this is the entrance. Ayan. This, on the right side, this is the sala. Here's, wow, you see? Diba ang ganda? Ayan. Ayan po yung sala nila. And before the sala area, dyan po sila mamaya mag cha-cha-a, kumbaga. Ito po yung bathroom nila. And in the left side, I'm gonna show you here the kitchen. Not kitchen, kitchen. Ayan, guys. Ayan. marunong lumangoy. Malalim dyan. Baka ma... Ano ako? Mamatay ako? Simba ko. In this area. At this center. Yan. Pwede ako dyan. Swimming ako mamaya dyan. In this area here. This area here, swimming pool pang bata. Ayan. Pwede dito. May naligo na po kanina dito, bata. Ang bata to. Ayan. Kung gusto niyo po, tignan niyo po. Pwede po kayong magmumuni. Iwan ko po kung ano yan. Ayan. Arabic po kasi. Hindi ko maintindihan yan. Wala nga silang beach dito, pero... Napakalawak naman ng swimming pool nila. As in, guys, don't worry. We're safe here because this is a private swimming pool. Ayan, para may pasupa-supa pa sila. O, tignan mo. Pwede kang umupo dyan, magpahangin, magmimuni. Ayan, magchika-chika. And then, kung gusto mo dyan, mag-swing-swing ka dyan. May table din doon, no? Ayan, tignan nyo po ang langit. Ano na, madilim na. Ayan, guys. May mini garden din po sila dito. Ayan. Tignan niyo po, diba? Sa, kung dagat yung pag-uusapan, mas lamang tayo. Pero yung mga swimming pool na ito, pang big time, my gosh. Comment down below, guys, kung totoo yung sinasabi ko. Yung mga OFWs dyan sa, ano, Saudi Arabia. I'm sure alam niyo yan. Ayan po. Ayan po, yung door na yan. Yan po yung... Papasok kanina, yung sabi ko sa inyo na first door na hindi muna ako pumasok kasi may naligo kanina. Ayan. Ayan po yung door kanina. Ayan, tignan niyo po guys. Sana ganitong bahay ko guys. Oh my gosh. Someday if I gonna be rich, I make resort like this. Ayan. Kasi. Guys, tignan niyo po. May ano po sila, parang ano. Pampatay ng lamok. Ayan, yung ilaw na yan. Yan, pang paano ng lamok. Kasi, oh my god, kung may bahay akong ganito, parang ayoko nang lumabas. Oh my god. Wow. See the swimming pool. See. Maya, swimming tayo dyan mamaya. I wanna show you guys. I gonna swim. Oh my god. Hindi ka pwedeng, ayan guys, may pa-sunbathing pasra dito. Hindi ka pwedeng mag-sunbathing kasi mainit dito. Mag-sunbathing ka? Ay, nako. Siguradong, anong labas dyan?